to the hello, all of you are welcome to the video lecture series in which today we discuss one of the important aspects of environment concern that relates with the different chemicals, the chemical available on the earth. Those are responsible for different human activities as well as the natural activities. So today we discuss about the disasters, the different types of disasters, natural disasters, various examples of the natural disasters are there, and those disasters, the physical disasters, the chemical role of disasters, and then the biological. Physically, we see the earth itself revolve around the sun. So earth is the third planet of solar system. We are 364 days are taken for revolving the one cycle of sun. So third planet of the sun, earth itself. Then there are certain other things available on the planet, the living and non-living. Livings are the biosphere, the part of the plants and animals. Different plants and animals are available all over the earth, or this planet, the world. So we are the one of the part of the living organism. Living and non-living, two are the basic components of the environment. The livings, various animals, including the microorganisms, whatever those are, the unicellular and multicellular. Bigger one, the whale, the shark fishes, and elephants. So let's such one are the bigger animals. Similarly, here the plants, which are also the part of the life, the component of environment as a living component, and those also includes number of plants, which are number of trees, high size are the trees, then the shrubs, then the very small, like those are the herbs. So herbs and shrubs and trees are the part of the living organism of plants. In case of animal, I have earlier discussed the unicellular microorganism, different viruses, different bacteria, different pathogenic animals, and there may be also the spores and algae and fungi also. So those are the part of the plants. Now, microorganism itself also gives the disaster. Recently, the case of the pandemic concern of the corona virus, COVID-19, and this one is one of the disaster because of the biological matter. So that's the virus. So when we see number of disasters are there, and in those particular case, the water related disaster, one thing, whatever the rain, heavy rain related with the water, and that is the part of environment as the hydrosphere. Hydrosphere, the lithosphere, atmosphere, whatever, hydrosphere, lithosphere, atmosphere, and biosphere. Biosphere, we have discussed about the various plants and animals. Now the question arises, how these component of environment correlates with each other, and why something mishappening at a certain period or take long of the distance or take its long period. Recently, the pandemic of COVID-19, which is going on, however, 1.5 years is to be gone, and different sociological, psychological, and financial, whatever the various infrastructure problems appears due to because of the disaster of biological disaster, that is the pandemic of COVID-19. So certainly disasters have affect the whole life, whole of a human being, directly or indirectly. Recently the lockdown of all concern and losses of various lives, and the same time on the world the situation vary. So that is the disaster. But which one? The biological. There are certain components, certain disasters, those related with the water. So water itself is the chemical, but because of the water, certain disasters appears. For example, the cyclone, one of the concern of the hydrosphere and one of the disaster, and this is because of the water available on the earth. Hurricanes, HURRICAN, cyclone, hurricane, then in the sea, the tsunami. So different three things, what are those related with the sea? Cyclone, tsunami, hurricane, and then the water, the rain related disasters. Those are recently the cases of whatever that relates with the flood, and if suppose, and in some area there may be the drought, the California drought, one of the famous. Here in India there are also related with the Rajasthan and some in Maharashtra related droughts. So drought and flood, cyclone are the types of natural disaster. However, there is no role of a human being, because that depends on the nature. Number of cases are available, and different examples are there, and those are the different types of, depends on whatever the forest fire, this is also. So now one more thing is that, and that is related with the litho. Litho means related with the earth. So earth surface itself, number of minerals on the surface on the earth, what we have, the mineral oil, that is the petroleum, then the different minerals and ores of different elements, the bauxite, the aluminium containing, then hematite, that is related with the iron, and certain other metal related minerals, calcium carbonate, that is what we have related with the cement industry, limestone, calcium sulfate, the gypsum, copper carbonate. So number of minerals available inside the earth, or whatever the layer below the earth. Disasters related with the, and one more is the coal. So coal, petroleum, the mineral oil, second one, and the third, different minerals, whatever the by which we get the different metals and minerals. Metals in the form of their own, those are the minerals. So because of those particular activities, the related with the earth, the disasters, what are those disasters? Earthquake, one of the major, and here some of the areas, those related with the earthquake prone areas. In India, there are certain zones, and in which higher risk attending earth quake areas are also, those are available in cases of the mountain areas. So that is the mountain area where the earth activities are much more due to the tectonic plates of the earth, continuous movement, and then seismic phenomena, earthquake occurs at the. So earthquake is also related, one of the concern of the earth related lithosphere. Then volcanoes are up also. Then one more thing is that is also on the earth, the forest fire, high temperature, very extreme high temperature up to 75 degrees centigrade. So those are the extreme limit, or crossing the extreme limit at 75 degrees, as well as the extreme cold area. Extreme cold are also the types of the those disasters. Then what we have, the landslide, that is also related with the mountains, where heavy rainfall, so that is the combination of lithosphere and hydrosphere. Heavy rain, the landslide in those different mountains, that also the losses of life occur. So what we have, when disaster occurs naturally, so one naturally, another is the man-made. Man-made, we have to know about the 1945, the 6th of August and 9th of August, two heavy atom bombs were there on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Man-made, because of that disaster, because of the man-made. Certainly, certain accidents also occur because of the man's made, and certain chemical attacks, whatever the role of pesticide, role of the different poisons, like Chernobyl, that relates with the nuclear related material. And here in Bhopal, that was one of the gas leaks, and that is a gas leak for, and was that material was for the purpose of the pesticide manufacturing. So overall, we can say natural and man-made, those are there. Here natural case, volcano eruption is also, even the volcanoes are also erupted in the sea. So all over these various climate concerns are also there. Whatever those, the global warming, one thing, ozone layer depletion, acid rain. So related with these all activities, and finally we have the climate change. So climate change is concerned of whatever the disasters concerned, so the sustainability of humanity. For that purpose, we have to preparedness. We have to prepare, advanced preparation, and we have what are the risks and what are the hazards appears because of the disaster. So now we can say one more thing is there. So here today we discuss about the types, and first of all their effect. Natural disaster have the three general types of effects: primary effect, secondary effect, and tertiary effect. Primary effects are the direct result of the natural disaster. Earthquake occur, collapsing of the buildings. Whatever, if earthquake appears in the dam water reservoirs, earlier in this year the case was there, and that disaster, the whatever the ice were melted, the lake of in Uttarakhand was damaged. So that is collapsing of whatever the water related bodies, the dams were collapsed. Even in 2013, the Kedarnath tragedy, where heavy rain was there. So what the primary collapsing of all buildings. So in case of the Kedarnath, whatever the water come, and the lake was burst back to the Kedarnath temple, and that release a heavy amount of water, and that was the collapse of all those things which are the water. Secondary effect are the result of primary effect. Whatever, if suppose we have the pandemic concern, and there may be there will be the second effect, whatever the psychologically, the sociologically, the financially, mentally fit, not mentally fit, whatever that this corona virus terrorize the human being. So those are the secondary effects, primary, secondary, and tertiary. The term now, in case of the tertiary, that will be the latter one, whatever the end of year, end of the pandemic concern, then the surely they have the tertiary effects are also. Next, we have one of the what is the meaning of the disasters, its origin, and French word disaster. This is the French word, the combination of two words, dis, dis meaning bad, and aster meaning the star. Thus, the term disaster refers to the bad or evil star that is not acceptable by us. The term can be used for personal tragedy also. Personal tragedy, whatever we have, any of the problem related with the financial suffering. If there is no finance available, no money available, particular concern of those human being, so that is the financial. So this is also the tragedy for human being also, whatever he or she has no money, so therefore, or money if available, that is not suitable to get the expenses for that particular concern. So the term can be used for personal tragedy also, if they may cause emotional and financial, emotional suffering also. So let's we have the disaster is a serious disruption of the functioning of society involving widespread human, material, economy or environmental losses and impacts which exceed the ability of the affected community or society to cope using its own resources. So disaster is serious disruption. Whatever the any the related with the society, what happened in when a natural disaster occurs or the artificial disaster occurs, so the problem is the same thing. Whatever the need of the food, whatever the need of the shelter, whatever the need of the essential commodities, essential material, those are the water, and in case of that we have the oxygen, these are the vital material which are also the part of the human force. Now, so we have already the disruption, natural and mental, two types. Disruption, the concern of the digester. This is what are the word, and that word is the French word. So like a bad, very bad star. So if we see the bad star, definitely there will be something negative, or negative psychology, negative social aspects, negative thing. But how we can do that particular work? So we have already natural as well as the man-made. Man-made, whatever those particular, if suppose any of the accident, 1911, that was the ship, Titanic ship, and that accident. So that was the mishappening. So that was the man-made, whatever disaster like it is. And the Titanic ship was submerged because of the collision with the strong glacier. So glacier, whatever that particular, however in natural, the glacier melting. So at that moment also, the movement of the glacier in the sea, and in 1911, the Titanic ship was there. So that is the man-made. So here we have to come the various types, disruption, here the natural or man-made. I have already discussed the whatever the discussed related with the environmental part, earthquake, the seismic activities, and they are that because of the movement of those plates, tectonic plates, here and whole of world, those plates below the earth, and their slowly movement or rapidly movement, what happened, there will be the disaster on the earth, that is the shock waves continuously moving of the plates, and those continuously gives us in seismic meteorological department that particular aspect, the waves are indicated that particular time after certain landslide or whatever the certain seismic activities may happen. So the first one itself is well known, and so natural disaster, we can say here the natural disasters that are the earthquake, and then flood, landslide, avalanches in the case of the what we have the concern of the ice ever heavy, though the places where the mountain area and the negative minus degree temperatures are there, for example minus 60 degree, minus 50 degree, so definitely there will be the ice itself. So avalanche is very adverse, the disasters by which number of ice materials are. Then we have the cyclone, one of that, whatever we have discussed about the cyclones, and in case of the cyclone, that is also related with the activity of the sea. So now we can say cyclone is also the part of the hydrosphere, but activities occurs. How? The cyclone, because of the earth activity, because of the environmental concern. So the role of environment. So here the tsunami, one more thing, and that is tsunami here in India also relates with the Tamil Nadu shore area, Tamil Nadu, the seashore area. So that is what we have, the tsunami, cyclone, the hurricane, then the heavy thunders are there, heavy rains are there, then electrolyting, lightings occur, so those lighting also take the number of lives. So now we can say here the earthquake, flood, landslide, avalanche, cyclone, heat waves, whatever I have discussed, up to 75 degrees centigrade, plus 75 degrees centigrade. So there are certain places available on the earth where extreme temperature is there, and that is the up to 75 degrees centigrade. Extreme, so that those are the heat waves. So heat waves also correlates with the rainfall, what are those can be related with the precipitation, number of those directly relates with the heat. Drought is one of the lacking of water, no rain in such areas, so that is also the concern of the disaster. Nuclear disaster, man-made, the chemical disaster, nuclear disaster, Chernobyl in the Russia. Chemical disaster, the methyl isocyanate gas, poisonous gas at Bhopal. So the biological disaster, whatever the recently we are going, then the COVID-19 concern. So that COVID-19 concern itself is also related with the biological disaster. This is also the type of disaster. So how we can correlate all those certain things, and definitely the natural and man-made, both are different concern, but the meaning of the disaster, whatever the different accident occurs because of the human disasters, if suppose two vehicles come towards one, so in case of the aeroplanes, the train accidents, aeroplane accidents, whatever the accidental are the concern of the environmental disaster. So let's we have to see all of those are the types that we have earlier. So what is the nature of the disaster? Is it when hazards, various hazards we have discussed, the floods, volcanic eruption, earthquake, and tsunamis, avalanches, etc. These are the natural hazards, affects the environment, leading to the financial and human losses, whatever I have discussed about that, the human related, the collapsing of whole building, whole area, so there is no any more concern. So financial and human losses, epidemics, whatever this is caused by the bacteria or by considered natural disaster epidemics, so I included the example. Now, here, based on the whatever the two things are there, and I have earlier discussed about the water related disasters, but here and the two categories of natural disasters are given. The first category of natural disaster, that is hydrometeorological aspects. So this is the first one, and then second, hydrometeorology instead of that we have the geological hazards. So let's we have to see here the two different types, geological and hydrological. What about the hydrometeorological and geological hazards, which are natural process or the phenomena of atmospheric, hydrological, or oceanographic nature? One thing is there, hazards, which are natural process or the phenomena of atmosphere, hydrological, or oceanographic. These are the flood, debris, and mud flows, tropical islands, then the storm surges, one of the important concern, but where the storm is coming on, and then storm will be surge. So now the wind, the rain, and the others were storms. So this is the hydrometeorological natural disaster. Then we have there are the natural phenomena that includes process or endogenous origin or electronic or exogenous origin, such as the mass movement. These includes earthquake, tsunami, volcano eruptions, and the landslide. So all of these are the so whatever we can say the disasters. So two, hydro related with the hydrometeorologically, and second, the geological. Geology, the related with the earth. So those are, we have discussed, I have earlier discussed that and given the number of examples, what were the geological, what were the hydrological, the earth activity, the earthquake, those related. So next, we have to see volcanic eruption. These are the earthquake. One more thing is there, that is the volcano. Volcanoes, whatever in case of in our planet, certain volcanoes are active. Why though those are active? Because of the earth changes. So earth activities, whatever when we can see the what things are available in the our planet, so how there are the cores, how there the hot regions, so because of that is the geological aspect. So because of the earth activities, something happening, mostly the earthquake, this one, the tsunami also relates with this, then the whatever volcano at activities and the landslides, this is also These are the geological part and geological hazards. In case of the whatever we have the let's say concerned, so we can say here number of things are there. So we can say here earthquake, tsunami, and volcanic eruptions, and landslide also. Landslide is also one of the bigger challenge. So let's we have to see the different disasters, whatever the earthquake, the floods, the landslide, the avalanches, and we have the cyclone, the tsunami, hurricane, heat waves, then the cold waves, and so many earthquakes, whatever those, then human made the simple nuclear disaster. Recently in Japan, Fukushima, one of the concern of the tsunami. So because of tsunami, the nuclear power plants were damaged. So at that moment, this was the calculation. That was the problem in those Fukushima tsunami, and where the various nuclear plants are in around the sea level, sea area. So that was the disaster. What happened? Whatever. Then the Japan has made the certain use the technologies, and so those nuclear reactors were safe at that moment. So an atomic bomb, one of the example, 1945, that recently whatever the different countries are correlated with the non-proliferation of treaty. Whatever that particular, if continuously we are using the different chemicals, so one time the whole will be the damage. So that is related with the nuclear disaster. Chemical, role of the chemicals is important. Water itself is chemical, but the, because of the water, the different properties of water, then chemical disasters. Chemical disaster continue for the with the hydrological as well as geo, because the certain chemicals are responsible for that, not the natural. And the third one, that is the biological disasters, the recently 2019 pandemic issue, as well as there are so many things are concerned with the biological, whatever those already discussed. Then accidental or ignorance. This is also the man-made. Accident occurs between the in air, the aeroplanes, whatever the train collision, whatever the aeroplane collision, all those are the accident or inorganic disaster. So these are the man, human, and man-made, and land. We have the floods, we have the volcanoes, the eruption, volcano eruption, earth activities, earthquake, the tsunamis, then the avalanches, affects the environment, leading to the financial and human losses. So epidemic caused by bacteria or viruses are considered natural disaster. This I have taken, and so there are whatever the role of atmosphere, socioeconomic, the hydrological. Certainly there are the hydrometeorological concern, are the that particular atmosphere, then the hydrosphere. So now geological we have already discussed. Now we have some of the cases, and these are the question answers. So relates with the disasters, whatever the any of the activities happen automatically. What is the cause? And what is the concept? So here the concept itself is the exploitation. Exploitation of natural resources, definitely those are correlated with the activities, and those relates with the disasters. So disaster types, whatever we have already discussed, the one more is the Bhopal gas tragedy. Tragedy or disaster, this is a kind of natural disaster? No, answer is wrong. Man-made disaster? This answer is correct. none of the above, this is also not possible. So answer, man-made disaster. So we can say here the different whatever the things of the basic of fundamentally aspect of the different disasters. What is the fundamental? Whether the chemicals are responsible, because of when we see the concern of the aeroplane, and in which what is that responsible, but how we can combat the problem of the pandemic issues. So here the disease that become unusually widespread and even global in its so here we can say that particular its reach in is referred to the AS. AS means whatever as a epidemic, pandemic, and it's clue the correct answer is the pandemic. So recently COVID-19, this is all over world and relates with the pandemic. Now the next question, Bhopal gas disaster is a kind of whatever man-made natural. Then where is the one more question that is related with the NDMA, National Disaster Management Authority. This is headed by the Prime Minister of India, President of India, Governor of State, Chief Minister. So National NDMA is headed by the Prime Minister. So anything when the happenings occurs, so definitely these are headed by the Prime Minister of India, not the President related, not the Governor of the State, not the Chief Minister of India. So if anyone have the problem, whatever the related with the drought, related with the flood, related with the, that other activities. So whatever the role of the sensors are also important, relevant with those characterizes. Now one more thing is there, and that is the disaster management. This includes what about the inclusion of that? Here the mitigation, the reconstruction, rehabilitation, all of these are the disaster management. First of all, the mitigation, how we can mitigate certain disaster. One thing, reconstruction, whether this particular thing reconstructed, rehabilitation, whatever that, all of the above. So the correct answer is the D. Now, tsunamis can occur only during either there is the fixing of that. Whatever, if suppose we have in the Mumbai, the water came from the sea and water goes to the. So tsunami can occur only during the any time of the day or night. There is no boundaries for that tsunami. Whether a tsunami can be there in November and whatever, that is the not update whatever. So therefore the correct answer, any time of the day or night. Now in India, National Institute of Disaster Management, one more thing was added. And in India, National Institute of Disaster Management is located in the New Delhi. Now, these are the questions. So we have completed number of questions. Now, one more question, the level of risk. The level of risk of a disaster, this depends on which one? Nature of the hazard, nature of the hazard, vulnerability of the elements which are affected, economic value of the element which are affected, all of the above. So the risk, heavy risk are there. Whole cities are collapsed. Whatever in case of the seashore area, heavy rain occurs, heavy cyclones activities are there. So The level of risk of a disaster depends on the question, and here the answer is all of the above. And what are those? The nature of hazard. What type of hazard is there? Whether we can have the safe related with the hazard. Vulnerability of the elements which are affected, and the economic value of elements that are also important concern. This is economic value of the element, because if suppose certain plants and animals are damaged and only few plant or animals remain, so therefore the level of risk of a disaster depends on the nature of the hazard, one thing. And second, vulnerability of the elements which are affected. The third, economic value of the elements which are affected. The D, all of you. So here, all of the above, the Richter scale, all of the you have concern about the know about the Richter scale. So in case of the Richter scale, various levels are given. So using that particular Richter scale, we can segregate particularly the floody area in which we can, that is the preparedness. What are the vulnerability aspect also, that the preparedness for that, all of the above. And the level of risk of a disaster depends on the all of the above, the natural vulnerability. Then so here the also the risk and toxicity also. The Richter scale expresses an earthquake's magnitude, location, duration, and what are the part. The question itself, the magnitude. Earthquake magnitude, for example, five. So the Richter scale expresses what are the heavy prone area in case of the that particular video lecture. So here Richter scale, this is expressed in the A part, that is the magnitude, location, then duration, so all over this. Now one more, vulnerability analysis come in which part of the disaster management cycle. All of you know about the unmanaged cycle. So therefore, vulnerability analysis comes in which part of the disaster management cycle. Mitigation, this is the penalty. Then the preparedness, the unknown, the response, the river, whatever, those are not included. So let's, we have to see the different classes of different types of disasters which we have already discussed, and number of disasters available all over our planet. Even something may be the cosmic related disasters are also there. So those are the celestial activities, celestial or cosmic related disasters may be there. Whatever there may be, certain we have the relationship of electromagnetic radiation with our earth also. So there may be the ozone layer depletion, there may be whatever that particular things are the pandemic issues. So even in case of the pandemic, that is the great disaster of this century, where number of people remain there on in houses. So those are the whatever the part of the that disaster types. Next, we have to cause whatever the problems, whatever the society. So all of you have to see the concern of the whole environment. Whole environment, hydrosphere related with the water, then we have the atmosphere related with the air. So two things are automatically controlled by big concern. So 2, 3, 4, 5. So that is the concern of the whatever the disaster types. Here one more thing is there, that is because of the earth activity certainly, and there may be the submerge of those oceans. Suppose 1.5 degree centigrade temperature is raised at New Delhi, so definitely that will be the seismic concerned. So whatever those may be, the earth one, the water, the chemical one, whatever those particular chemicals. So these are the concern of now. We have to back to the one more thing, and that is correlates with the thing which whatever that particular thing itself is available. One more thing is you can say that the different activities, different types, that is the what we have, the natural and the man-made disasters. So those man-mades are because of the human activities. How we can get certain such the increase in the number of the natural disasters. However, because of the technology advancement, we have more requirements for to sustain the human being life, and those are also related with the chemical. So certain chemicals are responsible for that particular activities. Whatever we have, the one case, methyl isocyanide that is concerned of the Bhopal, that is the Union Carbide industry was there. So industry, Union Carbide, and then the whatever those particular engineers, and there is the repairing of the wall. So at a certain time, at the night of 12, the wall was repaired but unable to get succeed. So therefore those walls were leaked, and at the midnight whole Bhopal covered that particular poisonous gas, methyl isocyanide. Methyl isocyanide, why that was important? Because that was used for the benefit of the farmers, and with that particular chemicals they have used for the better crop. That was the green revolution at that moment. And then biological, we can say that is the pandemic concern, that is even the sometime maybe the cholera, one of the big cholera burst, and another is the malaria, whatever that is also related with the biological as well as the chemical. So here and whatever in case of the various activities, so certainly this particular informations related with the disaster and whatever those the man-made disaster, then we have the certain rehabilitation, the reconstruction of houses. So that is relates with the post after. So say primary, secondary and tertiary level. So three levels are there, whether we can treat immediately, whatever that particular psychology, whatever, and that particular hospitals. So that hospitals related with the biological pandemic issue. So let's we have the finalized to that, and then we can say all of you have that disasters are because of the human needs, because of human human activities, and that is for the purpose of the easiness. Because of that particular easiness, various technologies are available. Whatever, if suppose we can say the touch screen, that is the aspect of the chemical. Of the medium, we can have certain. Let's we can say one activities are going on. So everyone, let's we can conclude here the different types of disasters: the natural, then the man-made. So let's we can complete all those. Okay, so now overall we can see the disasters are very heavily can affects growth. Okay, so all of you are, if anyone interested to ask me any of the questions, and that relates with this particular video lecture. So I hope you can understand the different aspects of disasters, various disasters types. Okay, all the best. If anyone want to contact me, so you can go to the Suresh Gyanvihar University website, where I can directly call me, and my email ID, you can drop a question, whatever we have, then I will give the answer for that. And one more thing is that all of you have to visit Suresh Gyanvihar University. That one is one of the international university where human resources are also the international student. So all of you have all of the best and best wishes. You can become the innovative, become the learner. Okay, all the best.